Did you know there's two different types of Achilles tendon pain? What are the two types? There's an insertional and mid-portion Achilles tendon pain. Does the treatment approach differ? Well, for an insertional tendinopathy, we might avoid end-range loading, such as stretching, because it might cause some more irritation. But regardless if it's a mid-portion or an insertional type, we're still going to do heel raises.